your YTV daily announcements for Tuesday, September 15th. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Jeff.
Get in the homecoming spirit by cheering on your York Dukes volleyball team tonight as they take on OPRF at 5:30 in the Green and White Gym. Game on. On Wednesday, September 16th, show your class spirit by wearing your class color. Freshmen wear pink, sophomores wear red, juniors blue, seniors black, and staff orange. Check out the cafeteria at lunchtime to enjoy the sounds of the Amateur Musicians Club.
Attention all seniors. Senior council meetings are scheduled and will continue over the next 2 weeks. These meetings are very important. Please make every attempt to attend during a scheduled time. If you miss your appointment or are not called down, please contact your counselor. Come join us for the Sweet Home Chicago Homecoming Dance on Saturday, September 19th in the Fieldhouse from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets cost $20 at the bookstore and $25 at the door. Try to impress, but no data is necessary. Chicago's legendary dance party D-Days will be announced. Doors close at 8 p.m.
International club members, our next meeting is Wednesday, September 16th at 3:15 and 2:15. We will have a cultural presentation and talk about voting for club officers. See you there.
Attention all who are interested in Spanish club. We will meet Thursday, September 17th at 3:15 in room A225. Contact Mr. O'Malley if you have any questions.
Attention Dukes. Would you like to be part of a group that works to promote greater acceptance, compassion, understanding, and unity among students? Of course you would. So come join the Challenge Day Club. We are meeting today, right after school, in room A339. Questions? See Ms. Fitzgerald or Ms. Fowle.
Homecoming guests request forms are located in the YSS at the front desk. These forms must be filled out and turned in to your dean by Wednesday, September 16th, in order for it to be reviewed. No jeans, t-shirts, or gym shoes will be permitted into the dance. Students should be dressed in dress pants, dress shirts, and dress shoes, or a dress or skirt and blouse in order to be permitted into the dance. Lastly, entrance to the dance is from 7 to 8 p.m. only. Doors close at 8 p.m. Students on free and reduced lunch are eligible to receive one free ticket to the homecoming dance. Please see a social worker and student services during your lunch period for your ticket.
Who has been the most spirited king and queen of the couch group this year? R.I.P. Dukes of Hazzard. What about the most spirited department of the York staff? How about the best decorated hallway? It's time to place your vote. Please go to thisisyork.org and log into the voting link with your Elmhurst username. Voting will close at noon on Friday, and the winners will be announced at the pep rally.
And those have been your YTV daily announcements for Tuesday, September 15th. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Brandon. Have a great day, York.
La, 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 wait till I get my money right.